Welcome to the Making Of video, Sweet Sacrifice.
It is day one of our video shoot for Sweet Sacrifice, and today we are doing the video within the video.
My name is Peter White. I'm the assistant director for the Evanescent Sweet Sacrifice video. Today, we are shooting our band on a black backdrop, and we'll be shooting with an HD camera so that we can use it tomorrow when we shoot with a 35mm camera, and the HD images will be projected onto these screens.
I'm Pamela Leo, and I do Amy's makeup quite often for the videos. For the projection part of the video, Amy and Beth, her hairdresser, came in with these fantastic feather eyelashes. So we just built the look around those.
We're going to be recording at like three different speeds today. Super hyper fast. Normal. And slower than slow.
I'm even gonna speak slow.
And I think the slow one is gonna be the hardest one to play.
Top of food, baby.
That's from Houston. That's straight out of Houston, right there. DJ Screw style.
It's crazy. Crazier than these.
All right, guys, so we're all done for the day. Tomorrow will be the harder day. 35mm cameras running down some labyrinth, so come back tomorrow.
This is day two of Sweet Sacrifice. Yesterday was way too easy, so I'm expecting today to be exceedingly hard. It's probably going to be about an estimated between 12 and 14 hours for today.
My name is Michael Mees. I'm an editor, and Paul Brown, the director of this video, brought me in to cut some performance video that's going in the projectors. And then last night, we brought it all in the final cut, and Paul and I cranked out 7 performance edits. It was kind of cool when you work on a deadline like that, because you only have 3 hours to do a performance cut, so you really have to just attack it in a little bit of a random way. Actually, Paul, the director, yeah, stuck around. He's been here for, I don't know, 48 hours or something, so.
Hey, my name's Paul Brown. I'm the director for the video for Sweet Sacrifice for Evanescence.
A little bit about the idea that for the video. It's kind of a thought of being trapped inside your own head.
You can really lean into it, to really play up to it, because it's going to look like you're leaning in towards yourself inside the labyrinth.
How's it going? My name is Ryan Ramis. I'm the second AD here. We're doing an amazing artistic video. Tons of projection screens built over into this tunnel with woods and creepy nitrogen flowing through the ground as the band travels through their own nightmare.
Getting the band trapped inside this labyrinth with the projected image of them performing around it. It's a performance-driven video, but I wanted to do it in a different way.
Cool. And cutting, one more time, please, right away.
They're taking that projector down from the scissor lift. Our department's resetting. Normally, I think this reset would probably take about 1 hour and 15 minutes, but we got all hands on deck here, and we're going to try and make it happen here in about 30, 45.
The final scene in the video is going to have the band all come to kind of the center point of this labyrinth where they all break through walls to only be kind of trapped together in the end. So it's stretching and fighting their way through, thinking they're escaping, only to be trapped together at the end of the video.
Basically, we're going to rip everything apart, and this is the end, so we get to destroy the set. Rip through a bunch of the walls. It should be really fun. Everybody gets to get all aggro. It's gonna be great!
All of you finally have come to the center point where you're stopped. So this cloth is gonna drop. Three will be in behind it, two will be in front of it.
Balancing and we'll be good. So John, back to turn four.
Joe, you're gonna make this. This has been too easy. Man, I know I'm tired, I'm not complaining. But it's been the easiest shoot. Everybody's happy, it looks cool. I didn't have to get wet.
My name is Paulette Fox, I'm the lead scenic, and I make things look like what they're not. This is the latex where a hand's gonna pop through.
Hey, how you doing? Me and the guys are wrapped for the rest of the night. Oh, except for Terry Balsamore and Amy Lee.
So I want you to stretch, and, you know, like you were doing with your hand.
Yeah.
Really push out, and then we'll just say, okay, rip it, and it'll...
Okay. Guys, let's hear it for Terry and Amy. They are done for the night.
Guys, thank you very much. That is a wrap.
That is a wrap on the day.
Yeah.
Except for my hair getting brushed, which will take another 3 hours. So I'll see you guys.